Hi, my name is Stephen Barron, and I'm a program manager at Microsoft. Today, I'll be going over best practices for setting up Azure Service Health alerts. This will help you to most effectively monitor service issues impacting your Azure subscriptions, services, and the regions in which you operate. I'll take on the persona of Janet, a newly hired IT pro at Contoso IT, an organization with an operational goal of ensuring the right groups are promptly notified when Azure platform issues occur, so they can minimize disruption. In the past, Contoso IT has experienced downtime or wasted precious time troubleshooting issues that were on the Azure side instead of on Contoso IT's. I want to ensure that all types of potential service issues have actionable alerts associated with them. To do so, I've set up alerts targeting specific service issue types, as well as directing specific groups within Contoso IT to be notified. For example, we've configured a service health alert for service issues affecting our production subscription. This alert will send a mobile push notification via the Azure mobile app to our monitoring group so that they can assess the impact and take action accordingly. We've also set up a service health alert that will notify our operations team using a webhook. This webhook will create an event in our ticketing system when there's planned maintenance or a health advisory for our production services and regions. That way, when there's maintenance required, a service ticket will automatically be created, and our operations team can take the appropriate action to ensure environment stability. Lastly, I want our development and test teams to be notified when their subscriptions are impacted. Similar to the catch-all alert that I've already created, this alert is set up to email our dev and test groups only if their subscriptions are impacted. With these alerts in place, I can rest easy knowing that the proper group will be proactively alerted to issues that affect critical elements of Contoso IT's core business.